off-leash canine filly. Today we have Milo, a 10-month-old white shepherd who just came in for his 2-week boarding training program today. Some issues parents are having are just like standard puppy issues. One of the things that started happening recently is he started jumping on people. He never used to do that as a puppy, but now that he's bigger, it's not going to be cute. So he wants to have more structure in his household. Another issue is having a weak recall and being easily distracted. Milo went for some deer the other day, and cops had to bring Milo back. So he needs a strong recall to know when dad says come, he actually follows through with the command. Hello, see, jumping, right? Hello, you're so cute. This is the last day you're doing this. Other issues include Milo eats some stuff he's not supposed to on walks. So dad wants a strong heel to maintain his focus and not have to worry about whether Milo's getting into something he's not supposed to. He has a solid foundation, but ever since going to puppy daycare, he's kind of like lost some of it. He needs more structure in his day-to-day life. So let's see what Milo knows. Milo, come. So come back in 2 weeks and let's see how he does.